teachers are sometimes afraid of introducing concept maps because they don't know how to start. If you have a group of students and they have never done concept mapping, then there's the question of, well, how do I start? What are the first steps? What would you recommend?
I find that it's useful to start with a sample concept map about some topic that we're interested in teaching. That concept map should be very simple, maybe 6 or 8 concepts, and be presented not as the ultimate map, but as a starting point. And then interacting with the students, ask them how they can add to this map. Usually within an hour of a give and take between the teacher and the student as they strive to build a map about some question or some topic, the students begin to see the ideas and how they work and how the mapping process works.